now we'll have the world's most advanced helicopter with the world's best trained Marines. And so whenever a mission needs to get done, they'll have confidence knowing that the best of the best are going to be the ones that are doing it now.